Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Ghostllie and I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to be playing H1Z1. This is a game that I have not played in a very long time, and when I did play it, I was unfortunately playing on a really bad graphics card, so it was very laggy, very hard to play, looked like poop, and now I'm finally going to be able to play it and hopefully enjoy it. So we're just going to go ahead and jump right into some regular battle royale. Just going to go ahead and choose this dude. I'm going to go ahead and enter our name. There we go. All right, join server. All right, so I am unfortunately going off monitor capture, which is kind of odd because for some reason when I tried to go into game capture, it would not actually show up. Like, it would show that H1Z1 was running and that it was an option to choose, but when unfortunately when I did try to record it, it was just acting weird. Like, it would just it's not showing up. It's just black. I don't know why it's just black. It's just a black screen. It's picking up the game audio, but it just wouldn't like record the video. So I don't know what's going on with that. I'm gonna have to figure it out. But we still have windowed mode, which should be just as good, hopefully. I'm honestly not too sure. I don't know if it's gonna be like a weird delay or something like that. I don't know. I'm just gonna have to check all that out when I get done. So once this decides to load, we will play some Battle Royale. Right, this is great. Like, I remember when I was playing with my friend. Oh wow. Okay, I'm sorry guys, I don't know what just happened. That was weird. But we're back and we're gonna land over here, and hopefully there's not gonna be anyone around here. I kind of barely remember know how to play. Like, very barely know how to play. Or remember, I mean. People are dying real quick though. Nothing good over here. That might be good. Oh, I need a backpack, that's right. Come on, open up, open up. Medkit, good to have. That's decent. Oh. We got a gun. Probably not the best gun to have. Gonna go ahead, load this up. Get a backpack. Alright. How do you crouch? That's how you aim. Is there a way to crouch? So far, it does not look like there's anybody over here, which is good. I did hear shots off in the distance. I don't know how close they are to us, actually. I hope we do pretty good for our first time. I hope. We already got two med kits, which is a good start. But I don't know if I'm gonna be able to actually like pull anything off. I don't see anybody in the distance. Oh man, I'm freaking out. All right, there's nothing out here. We gotta go. How do you run? I don't remember how to run. Oh god, that'll be a problem. Can we even sprint this game? See guys, that's how long it's been since I've actually played. I don't remember if we could actually like sprint. Okay, that's okay. Third person, that's good to know. Oh man, I'm freaking out, guys. There's 95 people left. Oh my god. We have a pistol and two med kits, which is it's pretty good to have, honestly. Eyes inventory, that's normal, okay. M should be map. Okay. X is sit. Oh, C is crouch, right? Yeah, C is crouch. Okay. I have to get my bearings back, guys. Like, you guys, I used to play this with my friend all the time. And him and I would have a blast in this game. Unfortunately, he does not have the game no longer. But I promise you, if he did. Oh man, you guys would die laughing. We do some ridiculous stuff. Like, it's just unbelievable the amount of stupid stuff we have done. Like, this one time we were trying to get out of the gas, and I don't remember how I died, but I ended up dying, and I was trying to guide him out of the gas, and I thought I was telling him to go the right way. But unfortunately, I was actually telling him to go the wrong way. I made him drive into the gas, and then I made him drive even deeper into the gas. Which was very stupid. That's honestly like a very stupid thing to do. And yeah, that was funny. It was just so funny. Anyway. I need to check my map. I don't want to be out in the open to check it, so. I think Z is to go prone, M is map. There's no safe area yet, I can see. No? Where are we at? We are F4, so we are right here. We're somewhere over here. Okay. Oh, we can actually roll over. That's pretty cool. Okay, so I know we can make bandages out of hats and stuff like that, of our shirts, and that can kind of help us, but since we have the medkits, we are pretty good for surviving. I'm honestly not sure what kind of updates the game has gone through. Like, I don't know how rare it is to find certain things, but yeah. I don't want to go to that house because I don't know if there's, like, dudes over there, like baiting it out, so we're just gonna keep running until we either run into someone or we get an update as to where we need to go on the safe zone. Okay, so safe zone is gonna be F4 in the general area of H and stuff like that. So we're good. We're good. We'll show you where we're going southeast, so never. So northeast, south. So southeast. We need to head like, I think that way. I think if we keep walking this way, we should be good. We just need to keep our eyes peeled for dudes that could just be potentially hiding in the tree lines. I don't know why I'm like telling you guys how to play the game, and a lot of you probably know how to play the game. So I don't know. I'm just kind of keeping the video alive, just talking to myself. Yeah. I realized I could just be playing with my friend, guys. With my friend. Guys, yeah, that was right. Because honestly, it's just so much fun to be playing with him. But unfortunately, he's a loser and does not have a way of actually playing H1Z1. Like, he used to play on a laptop. Nah, loser plays on a laptop. He plays a PC game on a laptop. Can you guys believe that? Funny. Funny stuff. Alright, so we are not being followed from what I can see. I'm just trying to spot dudes in the distance. There's no one by the river. Except for myself. I'm gonna go ahead and cross it. Yeah, we're fine so far. We are definitely fine. There's about 59 people are left. Did they increase the server size? I'm not sure. I kind of don't remember having this large amount of people in the game. I kind of felt like people would die like really quickly. So maybe that's why. I just felt like there's a lot of people. I really hope we don't get picked off from long range. That would suck. I need to do one thing with my settings. It has to do with the mouse. So, controls. No. Sensitivity. I think that one can stay where it's at. My sensitivity needs to come down. It's just a little too quick. I feel like, I don't know. See, that's the thing about PC. It's just that I don't know if it should be quick or like slow, because I don't know what's going to help us in the long run. Alright, I think this sensitivity will do good for us. I hope. I don't know if I should just stay in this bush for a little bit or try to keep making my way towards closer towards the safe zone. Decisions. So if we take a look at our map again, toxic gas is going to be released soon, so that means people will be dying to toxic gas. We are in F4, we just crossed the river, so we have to be like somewhere along this area, which is good because the closer we get to the safe zone, the better for us. We can either just ride out the gas, which is what my friend and I used to do. We would just stay close to the gas and just, or stay close to the safe zone marker and just get the people that would be coming out of the safe zone. It's kind of a lame tactic to get some cheap, easy kills, but it worked. It definitely did work, so hopefully we're not too exposed. Hopefully people can't spot us right away. The only thing I'm concerned about is that if people do come over, they're gonna obviously see us over this little mountain, and I won't be able to have time to actually react to them. Unless, of course, they are just completely blind and don't see me hiding in this bush. Also, I kind of want to peek over this hill right here just to see if I can see anybody, but I also don't want to get bad timing and just unfortunately walk into a dude with a shotgun. That would suck, but I think I'm going to risk it. Have our gun out just in case. Just in case. Alright, I'm not seeing anybody. Yeah, I don't see anybody. I would like to believe that we actually did get a really good spawn. I mean, not the best spawn, but we kind of spawned away from people. We only got a pistol out of it, which is that's not good. It would have been cool to get like a AR or something, but we did not get too lucky. Got two medkits, which is good though. Like I said, I don't know what the spawning rate is of stuff now. It could be the same, it could be completely different. I don't know. I hate being close to the trees just because it's good for cover, but you can't see other people if they're already hiding out in here. Unless you have like eagle eyes and you're just able to spot them really quickly or just whatever, but the trees are a scary place just because it's hard to see people. Especially if they blend in. That'll really suck. Okay, so we are now G4, which we should still be good. Yeah, we just entered G4 a little bit ago, so we have to be like along this area. Which is good. Always good. I'm just afraid that we're gonna get shot up in the back. One thing that I've noticed that people have been dying to are a lot of AKs, ARs, and shotguns. I don't think I've seen one pistol kill, which is terrifying because I only have a pistol. And unless we get like completely lucky and just manage to somehow outgun our opponents, we're not fit for survival. The gas is in the distance. I heard the plane right now, but I'm not sure where it's at. Kind of hoping there are no guys up there on top of the mountain looking down on us with ARs, because that would suck. 27 people left though. I think I just heard an explosion. It kind of sounded like it came from that way, but I'm not confident with that answer. I really hope that was an explosion. 'Cause if it was an explosion, that means potentially dangerous enemies. Okay, that was definitely gunfire. I don't know. I feel like it came from this direction, but yeah, it's definitely coming from that direction. Oh man, guys, I'm freaking out. Oh guys, I'm actually freaking out right now. See, this is what I mean by the woods. You just can't see anybody. I seriously hope no one can see us right now. I just hope we're getting so lucky and there's just like no one looking at us. But knowing me, I really have bad luck, so. Oh my god, guys, I'm freaking out. I don't want to move because I know the gunfire came from this direction. I just wish I would see it's like some guy just running across the road. Because then I could actually maybe take some shots or just, you know, try to stalk him, but oh my God. I need to look at my map. We are in G5, so we're outside of the safe zone. All right, I gotta get going, guys. I have to go. I just can't be sitting right here. We're gonna be out in the open. Oh man, I should have just kept on going. Yep, I heard that. I heard that grenade. Oh, is that the package? That has to be the package, right? That definitely has to be the package. I mean, there's no way it's something else. There's literally no way that's something else. It has to be like the crate. Oh my God, we are. Oh man, we are doomed. We're doomed, guys. Because we're out in the open, and there are pe definitely people close to us. And they have ARs. They have assault rifles, which have good range, and we only have a pistol. I don't see anybody, which is still a good thing, but the fact that we could hear them is what's bad. Gonna try to keep my finger close on the prone button just in case we hear gunfire again and we have to duck down real quick. There's the plane. There's the plane. Drop your package. Did not drop a package. I don't know if it was just flying over or it actually dropped a package. I hate this so much, guys. This is so much stress. So we are now back in the safe zone. But the thing is, so we're now back in the safe zone, but the thing is, the people would crouch. No, no, don't jump up. Okay. A dude or potentially dudes just drove by in a police car. And I'm hoping to God that they didn't see us. Because if they did, we are potentially in trouble. Is that him all the way over there? I don't know, I kind of felt like that was him driving over. Yep, that's him. Oh man, alright, alright, alright. I don't know where he's going, but I feel like we're okay. I don't know. I could be completely wrong, but I feel like we're okay for the most part. I don't want to jinx myself and then just get gunned down. The reason I'm so close to the gas right now is just because I think staying behind right now would be a really good option for me. Just because. Oh no, there he is. Oh no, there he is. What is he doing? Why is he just doing that? Why is he just driving around like that? I gotta get to these trees real quick. I have to hurry and get to these trees. There's 13 players left, and that's one of them right there. Oh man, I'm freaking myself out. I feel like I'm hearing things now. Hopefully he's not. Hopefully he can't see us. I don't get why he's just driving around though. It's freaking me out. There's stuff right here. Alright, we possibly have like 2.5 minutes before we have to start moving again because of the gas. Guys, we found an AR and medkits, and we don't need that junk right there. There's no ammo though for the AR. Oh my god, we found an AR but no ammo. Why? That sucks. We gotta move. That's such horse duty, man. You find an AR but no ammo? Are you serious? That honestly sucks, guys. That really does suck. So yeah, I am in the toxic gas now, but we're fine. We're fine. I can hear gunfire just going off. Trust me, guys, we're fine. I'm not even panicking right now. Oh my. That is really close to us. Alright, see, we're fine, guys, we're fine. Just let me use one of these real quick. Alright, we're fine, guys, we're fine. This is where things get a lot more interesting because we are now in the town. We just saw the explosion go off. The gas is right here. There's only 11 people left. We are on like the very edge of the gas right now. I wonder if the motel is actually somewhere. It's not. Oh yeah, the bombings happened. That's right. I forgot that was a thing. So we are I-6. I don't know where we're at. That's what's freaking me out. Alright guys, we gotta keep going. I hate to say that, but we gotta keep going. I wanna see if I can loot anything, but there's just no way there's anything left for us. Oh, no. No, come on. I just saw that dude at the last moment. I was looking right at him and just like... He unfortunately, I think, had an AR. Yeah, he had an AR. That sucks. Oh, well. I mean, it was fun. It was definitely fun to get back into the game again. What sucks is that we found an AR, and unfortunately we didn't get any ammo with it. I think if we would have actually had just like maybe 10 bullets at the least, we could have maybe possibly have won that gunfight. I should have had my pistol out while I was walking around in that area because I knew how dangerous it was. I didn't really expect the dude to be posted up in there. I mean, good game on his part for knowing what to do and stuff like that. This is definitely a very long video. Hopefully, if you guys did stick around for this kind of... what's that word? Anticlimactic end. I probably just butchered that pronunciation up real bad. But if you guys did stick around, I appreciate it. It really does mean a lot if you guys did stick around for the whole video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And I'll talk to you guys later. Goodbye.